Right.
You?
Yeah.
This tool is designed simply to elevate the wheel while removing the spindle. Simply apply underneath the wheel, rotate the nail nut until it's snug underneath the tire. And then remove your spindle with remove the chain and simply lift the wheel out. And that's it. Replacing the wheel, we simply put it back onto the tool, line it up, put the caliper on, and reinsert your spindle.